Tim?
What are you doing here? You can't just come here.
I had to see you. It's been weeks. I can't take it not knowing how you are.
Dr. Palmer, we have to end this.
Why?
Because I've been thinking a lot while you were away with your wife. I can't live with myself.
Yeah, okay. Look, I'm not going to have a conversation about how crazy this is, how bad my judgment is, how sorry I am. I would be lying if I
just
thought there was...
Just don't say anything else. Don't try and talk me out of it. Just go. I don't know how to do this. Okay, I haven't felt anything like this. I haven't felt in a very long time.
Neither have I.
So what now?
Maybe you could teach me to make a pie.
Really?
Really?
Sure.
Okay. I have something for you. It's a present.
For me?
Yes, it's for you. Open it.
Oh my God.
I have your name engraved on the back.
Beautiful thing I have ever seen.
It's deep dish nonstick.
I have some beautiful blackberries.
Oh, I love blackberries.
We'll make one my mama used to call Lonely Chicago Pie. She had hundreds of different kinds. They all had really strange names.
Well, my mama liked all of them. Used to happy. I tend to be neurotic. You calm me down. You make me feel peaceful, even needed. You are so beautiful. You're talking about that.
I could find the whole meaning of life in those sad eyes. They've seen things that you never quite say, but I hear. Come out of hiding, I'm right here beside you. and I'll stay there as long as you'll let me. Because you matter to me. Simple and plain, and not much to ask from somebody. You matter.
They don't try to kiss. All they do is just